When I was in my 20s, we used to go to the Calhoun Beach Club because in the basement, there was all-star wrestling. Oh man, we loved it. These wrestlers would drive us into a frenzy. We'd be yelling and shouting and cheering. I remember one time, this woman suddenly got up and threw her beer bottle and hit a wrestler in the head. And it hurt him. We couldn't believe it. I mean, we didn't think anything could hurt these guys. And then the police came and they handcuffed her and dragged her off. And we were confused. I mean, have we done something wrong? There's this wonderful folk tale about a man who goes into town once a month for supplies. And one time he's in town and he finds a mirror. Well, he's never seen a mirror before. And so he looks in it and thinks it's a picture of his father. I have to buy this. It's a picture of my father. So he brings it home and puts it under the bed. And the next week, his wife is cleaning. She finds the mirror. She looks in. Oh, it's a picture of a woman. Obviously, the woman her husband has seen once a month in town. This looks just like the kind of hussy he would fall for. So a fight breaks out, a frying pan's involved, and then the neighbor comes over and goes, no, 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 it's a looking glass, it's a mirror. Oh, now they're in love again, and she goes and gets a bag of ice for his head. But we're like that couple. We don't believe what we see what we believe. And sometimes it helps us get to sleep at night, but sometimes it drives us into a frenzy. I remember George Carlin said, it's called the American dream because you have to be asleep to believe it. I used to think that's funny, but now I'm not so sure. I mean, I think we have to wake up. I have a friend, and he grew up in an abusive household. And when he had a son, he said, I'm not going to let that chain of violence continue. So he showed his son all this love, and now they're adults. And they are best of friends. They're so in love. And I said, how did you do it, man? How did you break that chain? And he said, you know, I never did. I have to work on it every single day. And that's the thing about waking up. We have to do it every day.